whatever I need is about.
Welcome back to another video. And no glitter, no filter, just raw and uncut me. Yeah, we are back with another video. Y'all just see me get my hair washed, and now I just put my wig on. I'm gonna go home and put the makeup on my part, but it is currently Thursday. I am feeling just like a fall get ready with me vlog. It's just gonna include like me shopping for fall stuff, just fall stuff, but it's like not much of a get ready with me type thing. Like, y'all ain't seen me do my hair type thing. But I am going to be getting my lashes done. But it's currently Thursday, 3:15. I got to be to work by 5. So I'm going to go pick up Alana from school, take her home, get ready, and go to work. And I will insert that in here because we be having fun at work. So hopefully it be a little packed in there so like it could be fun for y'all to see. But yeah. I work the whole weekend, work fun, so like I kind of don't mind going. It's been fun for now, but I'm gonna stop rambling so much. So y'all, this is the aisle with the candles, and this smells good, and so does this. And I wanted a bigger fall candle, but to just think about it, I don't want my house smelling too much like fall, so I found one that I'm gonna get. But this is so cute. Now I want to get this, but my sponge ain't gonna fit in here, so it'll just be pointless. But I'm gonna get this, if you didn't peep. But this is too cute, and I'm like, if it's under $15, I'm gonna get it. And boom, look, $9.99. It's like real glitter, but it's so cute. And I'm gonna put this in my living room. It's so cute. I'm gonna sit there right there because this smells good. I wanted the pumpkin coconut, but I changed my mind. I'm gonna get this. Let me smell these. I don't like that spice. We're gonna get this. Look what I just came across as I was walking out. Literally, check out right here. I walked past this Ed Hardy tracksuit and I'm getting it. What? I want to try it on, but I want it to fit good, so I might get an extra small, but then I don't want it to shrink. But it's so cute. This is so cute. I'm gonna try it on.
That's that most city that side that you can't go around at night. You like to get me out.
Try on the bottoms, and they eat and they stack flare. Like, I've been wanting some of these eat. And I'm supposed to be going to the Georgia Florida game, and I'm wearing this. Like, too cute. It's an extra small, but yeah, definitely. So this, so this is the extra small top. and it's a little too extra small. Like, I could barely stretch. So I am gonna get a small, and it's cropped. And I have a red Skims top, so I'm probably gonna wear that with this and probably leave it open, show some belly. I just kept my pants on. So that's what you see right here. But yeah, this is cute. You like these? No? Are they cute? Yeah, let's look. We gotta get your size though. But she might wear one of these. Hold on, wait. That's not your size. She might wear one of these for Thanksgiving. This is cute. It might be cold though. Yeah. I think I'm gonna get this one. Oh, look at the doggy. The dog don't bite, girl. I don't know if I like this one or the other one. I was ready to come find these. Which you want, the white pony?
Yeah.
Okay. And you said it's 12?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. This is real popular.
Hey, cheese. You gonna blow bust it.
So we are currently in line for Alana to ride the train. Hopefully it's not filled because I have to go to work. So I hope the train not filled. We next in line. She got me holding it. I done bought it and now she don't want it no more. Just that fast. But she gonna play with it at home. I should have got Bubbles. Bubbles would have lasted longer.
Huh? Yeah, you finna ride the train. We next in line, baby girl. And it's the real train right behind us. But yeah, let us buy our tickets and y'all will see us on the train. Hopefully we can get where the yellow at. The weekend strawberry, strawberry, strawberry. We do whatever we want, love whatever we want, love whatever we want. You gotta hold it. I found a place here with Freshies. And, oh, that's cute.
wanted this, but like for my car, I wanted the ghost because it's Halloween. But then I seen this and it's pink and it's so cute. So I'm gonna get that one. Plus it smells okay. Oh, they got some, what's the name? But I'm gonna get this one for Halloween. It's so cute. Let me put it in the light. It's cute. I'm gonna get this. Is the second freshie that I'm gonna get. I hope it smells good. Oh, they all have different smells. I'm just gonna hope it smells good. If it doesn't smell good, I'm not gonna get it. So now we're gonna get an alligator kebab and some fluff fries. Yes, I wanna get a kebab and fries.
We got a fries, all we got is gator.
I should've came earlier. I'll get the fries. I mean, I'll get the gator. Yeah.
Get whatever I need, it's about
So today is Wednesday. Today is Monday. I've had a long weekend. That just shows that I've had a long weekend. But I finally have time to decorate Alana's bed and go buy Crocs. So that's what I'm finna do. I'm back at TJ Maxx because I wanted to buy them pajamas real bad for my baby. So I'm finna go in TJ Maxx and pray that they still got the pajamas, the soft ones that I wanted. And I'm gonna go buy her the Crocs, pay some bills, like run errands and pay bills, and decorate her bed. And I'll really just show y'all. I'm not gonna show y'all me decorating the bed, but I'll show y'all her bed decorated. And I'll show y'all her like being surprised to see her or whatever. And that's really going to conclude the vlog because we have a video to do for Alana this week. We're doing a week in my life. So make sure y'all tune into that after this video. It's going not a week in her life, but what she wear to school for a week. But we was out of school on Monday, so it'll be like Thursday through Saturday or Thursday through Friday. But yeah, let me stop rambling and go in the store. I finally wet this hair and it's like so pretty. I want to put some product on it. Oh, and I need to go. I got errands to run. But I'm going to get out and go inside TJ Maxx so I can get my baby these pajamas. And I want to find her some cheaper black Crocs. TJ Maxx normally have some, so I'm hoping I can find some in here. But if not, I'm going to have to go in the mall. But yeah, let me just hop back into the video. So I left my tripod, but I got a candle for Christmas. It is spiced gingerbread. It's pink. And I be needing pink candles that don't stink, that I could burn and I just have for decoration. But Sand and Fog have some really good candles. But this is a Christmas candle and it doesn't stink and it's pink. Because I like to continue like my pink decoration. So I got that. And they didn't have two pairs of the pajamas, so I was only able to get like one. This is the front and this is the back, and you have to feel them to understand. And it was only $12.99, so it's really like $6 a pair, and that's good. And something fall that I got her was this Ralph Lauren jacket. This is so cute. This is giving fall, like she could just wear this like a lot of days throughout the week with nothing under it. Like really when it get cold, like November, she can wear this with some black leggings and her black Crocs or her black boots that I just got her from Shein. Oh, this is so cute, and it's Ravelry. It's a 2T, so she gonna have this for years, like this year and next year, because she really a 18 month, and it's 24 month then 2T. So this is too cute. So yeah, that's all that I bought out of TJ Maxx.
Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight? Hey, truck to the plane, to the truck, truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone, what numbers do I see?
So I found these two pumpkins. I'm probably gonna go get a white one to put these on my sofa, but they're pink and they're like the only pink pumpkins that I found that are like pillowy. I'm gonna continue looking, but I don't have long in here, but I'm gonna get these two because they're the last two. So I am currently inside of the mall and I found a shoe. They literally got a pair hanging up, the last black pair hanging up, and it's a size. So we can get these. I seen them as I was walking in. I'm like, them look like my baby can wear them. I'm gonna see if they got some Halloween charm. But I don't know.
They'll have, who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chug a look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog, and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Galleria credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife. But I do know one thing though, women they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day, maybe we'll someday grow. Till then I sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way. 2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, maybe late, and you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City.
Go look on your bed. Look on Lana's bed.
You know, Ma.
What is that?
Pumpkin.
Yes, the pumpkin face.
Shoes.
Yes.
Ghost.
What is that?
Ghost.
A ghost?
That's the ghost.
Yes.
Only been days, but it feel like months. We're gone for a year, only go like once. Life move fast and you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. Look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you look so cute. I like your outfit. Turn around. Ooh.
Good morning, welcome to Starbucks. Can I get you started off with anything to eat today?
I was really trying to debate on that.
What was that?
Do y'all have any, I want to get a cheese Danish.
Alright, cheese Danish.
And a tall ice white chocolate mocha.
Alright.
With 2 pumps of vanilla. and 2 pumps of pumpkin spice.
All right, perfect. Anything else for you?
That'll be all. Thank you.
Oh, and here's your card. Don't drive off the bottom.
Thanks. This is my fall drink. I got the white chocolate mocha, which I always get no matter the season, and I got pumps of pumpkin spice. I'm gonna try my drink with y'all. Let me stir it up. So good. Good. I should have got a grande. This tastes real good. But if you get a white chocolate mocha, get this and just add 2 pumps of vanilla. I mean, two pumps of vanilla and 2 pumps of pumpkin spice. I might get this when I get out of school, when I go home and light my candle, baby. Drinking this just remind me of the time when I wasn't in school, I wasn't working. I was just getting my money and enjoying the holidays. Yeah. What a time. Cheese danishes, they good. I like them. I always break them in half and just eat them. Like by the half.